Rawr.
Dixon, look what I found. Dixon.
You found poker?
No, I found... Oh, God, he pulled a gun at me. Dixon, do something.
Okay, we're back. We're okay, at the Thieves Landing Saloon.
Okay. Oh, I threw a tomahawk in his face.
What are you doing?
I threw a tomahawk in his face. I didn't know.
Stop doing that. We gotta play the poker.
I'll just get my tomahawk back and then we'll play.
What
okay.
are you doing? Why did you do that?
You said poker first, right?
Look at that guy. What he was much obliged. Let's do it.
Sweet. You wanna wait for people or no?
Nah, just us. Just
okay.
us.
Start. Hold Y.
I don't want other people.
Yeah, but it's a six-player poker, man.
How do I? What just happened?
I think we're playing some. Some P-Dog.
Oh, there we go. Cool.
Wait, what the hell? Buying... Oh, we are in a separate zone.
Yeah, what?
So we can shoot each other if we don't like the results.
Really?
Oh. Oh, shit.
No, I don't think we can. Crap. We can fight each other, maybe.
Okay, I'm ready.
Yeah, we can.
I don't like the results. I don't like the results of this poker game.
We're being timed right now. We gotta buy in. Oh, stop shit. It. Hey. I am here to play poker, sir.
You, sir, should ready up for some pokers.
This is not a boys' game, okay?
Yeah, no, this is a man's game. Yeah.
Stop it. Ow.
You guys, come on.
Bitch.
Hey, whoa, I don't want to throw down, bro. What's up? That's my blood that's over there.
You got blood on my seat.
I got blood all over my face.
I gotta sit on that seat. It's gonna break my concentration.
All right, then. Who's ready to lose some money?
Hey, someone took their hat off. Someone looks silly. Not me. I look good looking. Who's the guy to the left?
He's a shifty-eyed dealer.
Hey. Hey, that gets you shot in the West for saying that. I'm like, oh, really?
I forget the rules of poker, by the way, so... This is going to be interesting.
A call.
The player has called the bet.
Looks like you're cheating over there, Gassy.
I ain't cheating.
Oh, sorry, it's Dixon's turn.
I'm going to look at my cards again.
Let me just be sure.
Oh, shit.
You see me leaning forward and backwards?
I do. I see you looking at them, too.
Ow.
What do you got, Diction?
I'm not telling you.
That's part of the new rules of poker. You tell
me. Raise.
Raise?
Goddamn right.
Player fuck falls. That. You'd be
too
cheating.
Blood. Huh? I just like to say raise. That... Diction's character looks like a Nancy boy.
I look like a fancy boy, is more like it.
Looks like you never lift a hay bale in your life. Whoa.
Oh, they're playing Texas Hold'em poker, okay.
Ooh. Well, that probably would have helped my hand, I guess.
Player has folded.
Look at table, left trigger.
He comes in first, the Mexican wins.
Did you really fold, Diction?
Yeah.
After raising
the
it by 30?
I
was bluffing. I had a 5 and a 3.
Yeah, okay, Van Kilmer. God.
Look at my cards.
Yeah.
Right?
Ooh. Looks good.
All right.
I think you cheating bastard are trying to screw me.
I like this. I like that we can play poker like this. This is nice.
Very nice. Look, we have the
We don't go out to actually play poker in real life.
Well, that would require some of us to travel thousands of miles. So.
That's true. That's true. So,
when they run log on Red Dead Redemption, we'll get in the server, and we'll just head down to Thieves Landing.
The bet has been up.
15.
You want to stay in?
No.
What is this?
No, I have no money. My wife took it all. She went shopping for candles. No
player
good.
Calls
candles.
I see your 15 and I put down 9. Okay.
I think you fucks be cheating.
Okay. Player has checked.
Oh.
What are you gonna do?
Oh.
You gonna do a little tappy tap too?
We got two ladies on the field. Two ladies.
Two ladies.
Two queenie ladies. You look really nervous, like, fuck, I forgot my cards again. Okay, I keep forgetting my cards.
Like, your OCD, are they still there? Okay, I need them right there. Okay, but they're right there.
This momento syndrome's really screwing around.
Has been made.
Oh.
Okay.
Suddenly, you don't know what to do, son.
Nice
bet. Because I forget how to play poker, so I'm just going to go. I'm going to go.
Turn them. Or
you
just look at them again.
Stay in, son. You're gonna have to hang with the big Mexican.
Oh.
A call!
Foolish.
Two pairs, king and queens. Oh, man.
Split the pile!
I'm the only one who loses. Okay.
We're pathetic.
Look at you, like, yeah, we split pot.
Yeah, we're like sharing.
Cards are being dealt.
Big blind, eh?
You shouldn't trust me as a dealer. I am. I mean, just look at my mustache. I call.
You could hide a card in that mustache.
Who says I'm not?
Why the hell do you got four cards? All right, I call this. It's a cheap man's bet. I can do that.
Yeah, I'm going to call. Cause...
You mean check.
Check. What? Shut up.
I'm going to check.
Look around.
If I remember the...
Have you guys noticed that painting of the lighthouse in the background behind the couch?
It's
from my view, so you probably don't see it.
No. I have a window seat thing opportunity.
I can see it. There's a clock, a couple of pictures. One of the guys looks like George Washington.
I see you turning your head. That's funny.
Well, you can look around when it's what?
You can, like, during when it's your turn to bet, you can look around.
Cool.
Well, this is too much money for my blood. Oh. God damn it.
What are you gonna do, Whitey?
Wow.
It's too rich for your blood, Whitey. Stop looking at us.
New bet made.
Oh.
How do you like them apples?
How did you throw one coin and equal 11? There's 11 coin. There's a coin that's worth 11. I don't get this.
Yeah.
Well, if I have to put some money on it, put my money on Gassy. With his kleptomaniac syndrome, and he's got to keep checking the cards in case someone steals them.
I keep forgetting to turn my head around.
You want to stay in this game, you're going to have to play by my rules. Son.
That's fine with me.
The
I'll stay in this
has
game.
Called the bet.
All righty then. Uh-oh.
Whoa.
Three kings.
That's
goddamn right.
What?
You had nothing?
No, there was like 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and then Jack.
That's my victory lap, by the way.
The cancer's finally getting me.
Is being dealt.
For the dealer.
Hey, look at that art in the back.
Oh, I can see it now. There is George Washington.
Yeah.
Yeah, so never again. Look around.
Well, I was actually talking about the lighthouse painting.
I missed it. I wasn't quick enough.
I don't appreciate art, so I don't give a shit.
I don't like creative outlets with visual, you know.
Visual enhancers?
And
I don't like looking at things in general. If I could be blind, that would be perfect.
Let's play blind poker.
Is it brighter in here? What the fuck? I looked down at my, like, recording blinking light, and then I looked back at the screen. All of a sudden, it's, like, daytime.
Like,
what
your
fuck?
Character look around, you're like, did it get brighter in here?
The player folds.
Oh man. Oh.
Learned your lesson, did you?
Well,
you
I
that had the Indian. Look at that. You see me looking around? You see me looking?
Yeah, you're kinda getting a little shifty over here. Not really sure who to trust. Dixon's not even playing and you're looking at him. That's cool.
I was trying to get the ice from the bottom of my cup.
Check.
But it kept getting stuck in the bottom.
Huh.
And I was just like tonguing the bigger pieces that I don't want because they don't fit in my mouth.
Well, that's a problem.
That's first world problems.
So you think you got something good, Gassy?
Do I?
Well, that's why I was asking you. Because I don't know.
Why would you ask him such a question?
Because he's got a bandana.
Is he not a man?
The player
in a man's world.
In this game.
I can do that. I can do that. Yeah, I'm not eating for a week. I can do that.
I got 16 kids back at home.
I'm doing this for my family.
My wife is all stretched out. I can do that. I've gone too far. Let's see what you got. Ace high. I knew you were bluffing. You ain't full of shit.
You got a pair of sixes. God damn it. My livelihood.
I'm a rich man tonight. I'm gonna buy my wife some shoes or something.
Here comes the next hand.
By the way,
I'm the dealer now.
I'm not your typical Mexican sounding kind of guy. For some reason, I just sound like an old white dude.
Oh, yes. I can't do a Mexican voice. What you got, man? What you got, man?
That's the worst Mexican voice ever. That's far up there.
I can do Italian, too.
Hey,
what you talking about?
That's like a Fonzie with a Down syndrome.
Yeah. Don't they all sound like that?
You're hurting my feelings. My family is just fucked.
The player has checked.
Oh. No one wanted to bet this round?
Hello? Hello?
Yeah, hello?
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 Yeah.
Okay, all right. Hopefully everything's still good. You guys can hear me, right?
Yes.
No.
I pulled the cable on my mic. I might even just want to check since it's my turn. Hold on, let me stop my recording real quick and restart it.
Okay. Look what you did, Dixon. You did a Mexican accent, and he pulled the cable.
Hold on.
Hey, it wasn't that bad.
It was pretty bad. It was the same as your Italian accent.
I'm trying to focus here. What do I got that's good? I have things. I think I have things.
I check. I think you should just check, Dixon. Like, there's nothing to worry about. You should just check. Okay, now there's something to worry about. Huh. I think we should all come to an agreement. We just let this ham ride.
Player has checked.
So, what you doing, Dixon?
Let's see, what do we got? That. Check.
Shit, my cards aren't changing. Huh. Well, would you look at that? I check again.
Okay, audio's gone.
I think they auto-folded you.
I think they did too, yeah.
Me and Dixon have been we've been checking back and forth.
Fine! Want me to not check?
In 3, 2, 1... Capture.
A new bet.
All right, I'm back. I just wanted to stop my recording and start it back up just to make sure because I tugged on the cord from a mic. Would have sucked to record without sound.
You win, Bob.
You look outraged or happy, maybe.
I can't tell if someone shot your puppy.
The next
gave
hand
$10.
Is being dealt.
Look at me. I have an angry face right now.
They gave
Fuck
me $10 for shooting my puppy.
I hate having a deal. Forget this.
I'm raising.
24?
What the fuck?
Take it as a bluff or not.
I ain't no willy whacker.
The hell's a willy whacker?
You know when you whack willies?
Like in the shower or what?
Player calls the bet.
I was forgetting. Cause I didn't even think about that.
I was trying to get you to stop. To stump you.
Yeah, you win. I fold.
The player has folded.
What about you, Whitey?
I'm gonna keep going because you know what? I'm brave and I'm bold and I don't need no man.
With that crooked nose, you kind of look like Owen Wilson.
Independent woman.
Okay.
No good.
Check.
The player has checked.
He's not gonna check. This man don't check. His handlebar mustache don't allow him to check. I think you should check the cards again.
I got kids to feed.
Many of them. Yeah. That's like the most solemn yeah ever. Yeah.
Yeah. There's no need to gloat, alright?
Nice. Where's the part where
things around your sleep,
we shoot each other?
When someone gets angry.
For the next hand.
I don't see the lighthouse.
I can't take you seriously with those things around your sleeves.
My sleeves?
Yes.
What do you mean my... I can't even see my sleeve. God damn it, I don't know what the hell you're mocking.
On your arms.
I don't have arms.
Like these things, gold like, bands.
They're like something an old-timey
bank. Oh, Jesus, those look bad. All right.
What the fuck are they?
They look cool. Just ignore them.
They look cool if you're a Highlander.
It's to keep my bulging biceps in place.
It straps them down because you don't want
me. Unleash my rage. Don't make me do it.
Check.
Force my hand.
You see what these guns can do, but these, you don't want to know.
Those are two ladies on the field.
Player has checked.
What?
The two ladies, the queens.
Sorry about the queens.
Oh.
Two ladies.
I was like, seeing shit. Like,
seeing nudes.
You don't see these two ladies? They're grinding all over the chips.
The player
I'm
going to
keep going, despite the fact that I'm probably doing badly.
I see.
It's a pretty big call you made there, Diction.
Yeah, well.
Well, when in Rome.
Yeah, when in
Thieves Land.
Yeah, Arizona.
In Arizona.
Ugh. No.
You ain't showing my cards. I mean, you ain't seeing my cards. I ain't showing my cards. I ain't English enough here.
Very hey! Easy.
I thought at least you would take
the
them.
Cards are being dealt.
No, I had a 5 and an 8. I had nothing.
Oh. I had some stuff.
You didn't have anything.
I had some good stuff.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Already with this. Cool.
That call.
That's a great poker face.
How do you know I'm not bluffing? How do you know that I have shit?
Because this would be the first hand you've had all night.
I won before, okay?
I check.
Player checks.
And it wasn't even the one, it was a split. And the other one was me leaving.
No! Shut up. Don't take this away from me!
It's the only thing I got. I think you should be a wise man and check, Diction.
A new bet has been made.
Okay.
Because
I'm not Diction.
Damn it. I always get the white guy and the Mexican confused.
I'm not Diction.
Oh. Now I feel bad.
We're playing poker. We're playing with our penises.
I'm playing penis poker. Perhaps I can poke your penis.
Some strip poker going on here? Am I missing out on the action?
Yeah, you are, because you folded.
Yes,
I'll take off
folded.
My bicep curls first, you know.
You're actually kind of looking at us very sultrily.
You are, yeah, especially
at
him.
Look at his shifty
like,
eye.
You're insulting my biceps. What do you expect?
You know, I realize I'm not supposed to show any emotion, but I like you. Oh, look at that.
He's
roused. I didn't even know I would win.
I don't gloat.
Mexican's on top.
Rebelle.
Cards
are being dealt.
You're out?
I'm out.
What do you mean you're out?
You busted?
Apparently.
No, you still have some money.
Oh no, I have stuff in the pot.
Yeah, you're good.
Okay.
So it put you all in.
Bet is called.
Yeah.
Oh, put them all in because the ante up or whatever was.
Yeah. Expensive. It's expensive these days. Well, I think I should check.
The player has checked.
What you gonna do?
These birds are really loud.
You got birds.
What you gonna do with all that junk?
All that junk up in your trunk.
Why are you sticking my junk in your trunk?
By the way, your pants are dirty. I can see.
Fold.
Player has folded.
No one insults my pants.
I.
These were steam pressed by the local guy. So,
no.
Look, side pot.
What does that mean?
Yeah. In pot two. It's two pair of queens and tens. Ooh.
Yeah.
You've blown all your money.
Oh, damn it!
This is, I am so upset.
This is where you pull the gun.
I can change the camera now. That's all I can do.
Now you can do esports commentary for this.
Shoutcast.
Or you could do just like Poker After Dark commentary for this.
I have three camera angles that I can use.
Where's my Poker After Dark?
Poker After Dark.
Diction.
What?
Poker After Dark.
Cards and stuff?
What?
Oh, I can't see shit. No.
Good. They're both checking their cards. They seem... a lot of people don't seem to use coasters here. There's a lot of like rings and stains on this poker table. I guess that's what we get for, you know, losing a lot of our budget. Because we give them the money.
Player
again, they're checking
checked.
Their cards. Oh, showcase checked. We've got a 2. And a, what is that one? Can't see it now. 5.
Player checked.
Can't see
possibly,
it.
Possibly a queen.
Worst Poker After Dark commentator ever.
That's either a 9 or a 6. Oh, there we go. 5, 5, 2,
that's
five.
Either a 9
yeah,
or
3 fives. It started raining outside. Hopefully it didn't rain on it. As this is a very, very shanty-like place that we are in.
It's very possible that
Oh, King Larusso. Oh, that's a just a beautiful fold there by Sheldon.
The minimum has been doubled.
The way he threw those cards doubled down on the table was not a single one flew off or anything.
Oh, like my that. Chips are 420. Oh, no, they're not.
Oh, get stoned, bro.
A new hand is the, being dealt.
Reefer smokers watching this program.
This is so ridiculous.
Production of,
I don't even have anything to say.
This fucker is being watched by medical marijuana.
Player calls the best.
Smoke up. Toka. Get better.
Love it.
I'ma just check.
You got a king, a three, and a seven. What are they gonna do?
Fold.
Shield Chaos again with another illustrious folding.
Just beautiful move by Shield Chaos.
Beautiful. Folding. Yeah.
I've got even no good hands. He's
giving himself a
chance. Here comes the next
That's
hand.
Really one of the moves that the pros use, and it's called Psych Out, Freak Out. He's hoping that it's going to get into the mind of his opponent, that being me.
Thank you for that. Yeah,
the past commentary is completely correct. I was hoping to get into the head of the opponent, that being...
Psycho Freak Out.
Yes, the Psycho Freak Out. The SF.
The bet has been raised.
I'm just going to bleed you dry, son.
And if I bleed you dry first, all in. Where's the After Dark commentary? Where's the After Dark commentary?
We got a little bit of harsh words being flung across this dirty, dirty table that they're playing poker on. Hopefully we can get someone in there to clean it off for the next game.
No, no comment that on the all-in.
Oh, did you make a move? Okay, he went all-in.
is something happening?
There's a 10, a king, a 7, and a queen,
shit.
And an 8. What here?
Two pair. King is 7.
Yeah, shows his cards!
Pair. I thought I had a jack! Oh, shit!
And somebody has won.
I win.
Well done to the winner.
That's it. Where's my gun? Where's my gun? Where the fuck is my gun?
Chips now.
You, sir, have cheated me.
All right, you caught me. They don't even eat beans and chips. It's dirt and chips.
I challenge you to a game of Liars Die.
Liars Die-ers?
Did I hit replay? I didn't mean to hit replay. How do I not replay?
No. Fine. Just let the thing run out. It's 2 seconds.
You're the only one that wants to.
What a stupid. You guys need to tell me how to play Liar's Dice, though.
I think we got to vote to skip.
Oh, fuck, yeah, vote to skip.
So, looks like you're a bit of a liar over here, sir. Looks like you.
We play blackjack?
Do we have blackjack as well?
That'd be cool. Well, we're playing poker again.
Did we
poker.
Just skip well, the. No. We just skipped the venue. God damn it.
What?
Well, at least we changed the table.
What the fuck? We're in a gondola? Wait, what? No, what is this?
The table is very nice and no longer. Oh, it's a high buy-in.
Huh. We'll just skip.
Let's skip. Hey, at least the table doesn't have a lot of stains on it.
You're right.
Yeah, you met it.
His venue is really good.
Bag an armadillo.
It just keeps switching us to different poker games.
We have to like quit out and then go back.
I guess so.